The Magic Art Museum is the idea of Mr. Vinit Lord Ratanachai, CEO of the Fresh Air Festival Company, that brings an eclectic variety of 3D art galleries together under the common concept of Thailand. These galleries are broken down into 5 zones. The first zone is based on tradition, culture, tourist attractions, and the beliefs of Thailand that we inherit.
We have the Phetum Thom. This iconic symbol of Thailand is known throughout the world, and you can always find it in all forms of media, from artworks, movies, and even games.
These symbolic vehicles are therefore shown, however, as they provide a very important zone within the transport infrastructure.
Wow, this picture looks a lot less appealing.
This is a depiction of hell for people who commit adultery.
Strange that the girl used my Hawaiian shirt is perhaps to lighten the mood and to make the picture is more fun for taking pictures.
Traditionally, they would not wear clothes lighting, but it adds to the fun and lightens the mood about a feeling.
Is Thai Horror Zone, which consists of Thailand's famous ghost stories. There are scary, mean, strange, and funny as well as unique.
Welcome to the Zone of Horror. Prepare to be afraid.
As Gail was trying to explain, there was this in the Zone of Horror that you can take picture in some potentially scary scene like this one.
This is quite a strange one. Although you can really show off a new hairstyle with this scene. Not really my style though.
But I suppose everyone would be like that if they saw that hair. She is actually a famous ghost, Mena, who is known to incite fear all over Thailand.
This situation just seems to get worse for us. We go from deep ghostly hands to keep it loose. I really like the way it gets you involved in the scene. You can actually look like you are hiding from a group in the dark. It gives you a real sense of immediacy.
I really like this one. It shows you in a different perspective other than being scared, like you are the monster.
Yes, I agree. But then again, being hesitant, this part gives you a new perspective.
The third zone is the funny zone that brings many entertaining ideas that come together in this zone to make people happy.
This terrifying alligator is brought to life, a man eating fashion with this artwork. Surely no one wants to be in this situation for real. That is why it is in the fun section, I guess. But some people might think it as a horror. I think it would be a scary situation, but it can also make for some amazing cartoon style poses.
ประทับใจอะไรที่นี่อะคะ คือที่นี่เหรอคะเวลาเรามาเนี่ยมันได้ถ่ายรูปหลายๆครั้งแล้วแต่ละครั้งที่พี่มาค่ะก็คือมันมีอะไรที่มันไม่เหมือนเดิมอ่ะเขาเรียกว่าบรรยากาศมันไม่เหมือนเดิม
อ๋อค่ะแล้วคิดว่าครั้งหน้าจะมาอีกไหมคะ
มาอีกแน่นอนค่ะเพราะว่าพี่จะต้องถ่ายทุกชุดทุกโซนแล้วก็ให้มันคนละชุดกันมันถึงจะโอเค
โอเคค่ะงั้นขอบคุณมากนะคะ
ค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ
And here we have a beautiful Chinese district in the heat of a celebration. It's so alive with partying and all you have to do is jump in the seat and enjoy the ride.
Photoland, where all your photo drama can come to. We start a new location in the background and a new costume with a wide array of props and accessories to help your character come to life for weeks and gadget to have and dances.
This is definitely the most creative zone as you can literally make up anything you want. The only limit is your imagination with your own character.
Come to the OS. Here we can gear up and live out your dream of being a cowboy hunter.
First, select yourself a tracking rifle and meet up with the building to face the gold nugget.
Deep pacing, Angela. Buzz. We are rich.In the photo phone, make some great backgrounds and lift her ship is one of them as it looks incredible photogenic.
It seems like this zone is all about your imagination with the help of some props and scenes to get you started.
I like how they allow so much creativity. It is really clever and innovative to get people involved in art photography.
The last zone is the Thai Toys Museum zone that incorporates the ancient culture of Thailand into an exhibition to show the younger generation and foreigners the beauty of Thailand's history as well as the chance to experience it firsthand.
Here we have a nostalgic zone full of old Thai toys. This is the toy museum.
This reminds me of the first one as it really does show a lot about Thai culture. That in this case, it can appeal to our own nostalgia, like you said, but also to children who visit. There are ping pong, spinning top, and wooden gun, which I played when I was young.
Yes, ping pong was my favorite toy. Some of these toys look like they could be used today. I guess some toys are more enduring.
We love vinyl bling records for many old and famous singers such as Carabao, Asani Watson, and Mari. You can buy and collect these records which will likely trend across the world once again.
Well,Here we are at Rock, the record store. We love vinyl. It's another highlight of the museum where we can also buy souvenirs too.
Sawadee ka!
Sipan, I want to know which zone is the most popular for taking pictures, maybe from your own opinion or based on the tourists.
As you know that the Magic Art Museum Bangkok, we have the four different zones. First zone is Thai Photo Zone, second zone is Thai Horror Zone, the third zone is the Money Zone, and the last one that you can hear is the Photoland Zone. But the zone which is we'll recommend you to take in photo is the first zone, is the Thai Photo Zone, because that zone is quite really uniqueness. It's a represent about the Thai culture and Thailand very well.
How is this museum different or special compared to the other Chinese art museums?
Yes, it's quite different from the other trick art museum because it's a Thai 3D photo or Thai 3D trick art museum, the first one in Thailand and also definitely is the first one in the world.
Our time at the museum has been magical and I would love to come again and create more photos and memories here.
I completely agree. It has been so fun and everything just truly did create a new story and memories for all of us to share. I wish we had more time.
Unfortunately, it's time for us to go.
That's all from us, so we both need to say
bye-bye.
Excuse me, can I... Oh, không, 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 không